upstairs.
Why are you going upstairs?
Using today, guys, we are using this thing. We're making bracelets.
Ooh, bracelets. Also, Emmy got her ears pierced.
Pearls.
Yeah.
There.
By the way.
Would this be long stretchy. Enough for me for a bracelet?
Yeah, that's long enough.
So, guys, we have letters, these little round ball-y things. The flowers, this is my favorite. And this is my favorite. We have stars, flowers, heart things that I made a bracelet with, only hearts. And this, these little things, yeah. And then all of these beads.
Okay.
Okay, just so...
Ooh, those are pretty flowers. Ooh, they're gold.
Can you dump those out? Because those are really, really hard for me to find.
Like, dump them out right here?
No, not on the ground, on the table, so we can just scoop them out. Okay. Oh, no, you got them, like, underneath. If you find an M and a Y, I need two M's and one Y while you're looking through it. Okay. I could never find a Y. Yeah, that's all I need. How'd you find Emmy?
I don't know.
See, that's why I'm telling you it's hard when I'm in the car and trying to do this.
Yeah. Now a V. Where's a V?
I think I want to make a new bookmark.
I'm gonna write my name in the first one, and if I make a second one, I don't know yet.
I think I want. I'm using like all of my favorite beads.
Okay.
Where's
the
string?
Oh. Only one of the. Are two pink beads.
I'm gonna choose things that are good with gold.
Good with gold?
Yeah.
Here, I have gold balls.
Let's see.
Ooh. Here, there's the gold balls in there.
Let's see. Do I want these?
Actually, I want the pink.
Pink is pretty with the gold.
I have some purple stars.
You know what? I want to listen to music. I've been wanting to listen to music all day. And it's too silent.
Why didn't you?
Well, I did, but like now I want more music.
You want more music?
Yeah.
Not as a Ava has a double, but mine got in. My mom has four.
She does? Yeah, that's cool.
Okay.
My playlist. No, wait. No. I know what I want to listen to. This is currently my my ringtone and my alarm because I wanted it to be. No,
What's a ringtone again? You're when somebody calls you.
You still want a ringtone? I put my ringtone on.
What do you put the car?
What about the phone?
Yeah. It's one of my favorite songs. Currently, my favorite song is Fancy Like. That's my favorite song.
My favorite is Fancy Like Applebee's on the day night. Like an Applebee G on the...
Now I want to play it.
Me too.
I'm very music-y today. Don't know why.
But tomorrow while we're splitting, we can play music. No!
And we'll try and maybe film some of it. But we'll probably not. My girl is banging. She's so maiming. Don't need no champagne. Popping entertainment. Take her to Wendy's. Take her off. She wanna dip me like them fries in a frosty. But every now and then when I get paid, I gotta spoil my baby with enough pay. Yeah, we fancy like Applebee's on a date night. Got the Bourbon Street steak with the Oreo shake. Some whipped cream on the top too. Two straws, one shot, girl, I got you. Bougie like Natty and Styrofoam. Sweet, sweet, get in the truck bed all the way home. Some Alabama jam and she my Dixieland delight.
Got you. like Maddie and the styrofoam. So we squeaking in the trumpet all the way home. Sip Alabama jam, she my Dixieland delight. That's how we do, fancy light.
Okay.
What's that? Cats in the boots, oh, cats in the boots, one. Cats in the boots, cats in the boots.
What?
That cats in boots one?
Cats in boots?
You don't know that cats in boots one you showed me?
I feel like I do, but I don't know it. I don't know. I feel like I know what you're saying, but this might not be it. I gotta look it up. It's not really cats and boots, but it's a... Yeah, tell me if this is it.
That was it.
This? My dad showed me this and then I saved it.
Do it again.
Again? Okay. Come on. Replay. You can do it now. You can do it. There you go. Excuse me. Jamming out to silence.
Can you help?
Maybe. I'm almost on time, so just two more to put on.
Like, you can't even get this done.
Okay. Go Come on.
I've only made two by myself. Me shaking.
I'm shaking too.
Get in there.
Why is my body so shaky?
And the same with mine.
Okay. And I'll try mine later.
To make another one.
You gotta tell me which ones to put on next. That's pretty.
You can make another one.
Okay.
You can use
time it first.
How about you use one more of this? And then next, we will move on to the colored.
Okay. That's pretty. Should probably double tie.
You only did one color though.
Yeah. Because I felt like it. Skimmers. Okay, here's my finished bracelet. Maybe. Maybe not. I'm gonna put all the beads together. So it's Ava in gold and then just pink beads. Yeah, beautiful. Okay.
I'm almost done, so if you wanna do a quick one you can.
I have an idea.
I have one, but two pencils.
Okay. I'm going to make like a keychain.
I want to make one.
Let's see.
Can I please make a keychain? Can you cut one for me for a keychain?
Yeah, one second.
I have a great idea for a keychain.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Can you please tie this?
Yeah.
You can tie it.
Should make sure it fits you first. Right?
And can you make me
like that? Yeah.
Like cut the thing?
Okay, thanks.
I had a idea, now I just forgot it. And I actually did have a good idea. And I knew I was going to put these on it. And some of these, and some of these, and some of these.
And some of these. Oh no!
And then I knew I was going to put something in the middle.
Come on. Come on. No!
I want to spell Ava and Emmy, so can it be like a slightly, like, a little bit big keychain.
Yeah.
Because I want to put Ava and Emmy, and I want to use all of these beads right here. And use like 5 packs of beads. Not all, but like some of the 5 packs.
I don't know exactly how big you want it, but here's this. It might be a little big though. I don't know.
This?
I tried. Yeah. Oh, no, it's perfect. Kind of. No, it's a little big.
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of big.
I can try and tie it again.
Try, maybe?
I can tie it once.
Can you please help me find Ava and Emmy? I only have the A and the E. Gonna flatten all these out.
Oh my goodness.
Massaging the beads. As in music.
That should be good. Hopefully it's not too small. Is that good?
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Keep hope. Just right.
Okay.
That's
you can cut off the excess now. Okay. I'll find Ava and Emmy.
Okay. Ava and Emmy. So this is mine. It says Emmy on it. Gold and then some flowers and some hearts. Wait, I need a purple heart.
Do you hear?
Ava, are you even going to read these?
Yeah, I will.
But you're going to have to do another bookmark.
There. Yeah, but there's Ava and Ernie. I don't know. How big? Like, it's gonna be half of the length that you want. So, just plan out.
Maybe like this, or like that.
I don't know if this is how big you want it. You can always cut if it's too long. Is that too long?
Hold on.
You want it a bit shorter?
That long.
Wait, how long?
Like maybe cut it like right here, so I can like right there. So like
wait, what do you wait? What?
Wait, let me cut it how I want it.
Wait, okay, so this is the top. So like. How long do you want it from here? So that long?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then, how much pink beads do you need?
I don't
think. Can you start putting Ava and Emmy on, please?
Yes. Once I tie it.
Higher. Because I want to make your mom something. Does your mom ever read?
Yeah, she does, I think. I don't know.
I'm going to go ask your mom something.
Okay. I don't know.
So the hearts don't go that way, they go this way. So do you still want the hearts if they go like that? Or do you want them to go like this? Because they'll be sideways. They can't go like that because the hole is
I wanted to make them
like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
I want to make a bookmark for her Bible.
Okay.
And I want it to say Aaron.
Amy,
what?
Do you want something to go in between the words so it's not like all Ava and Emmy one word? Do you want something to go in between?
Yes.
Okay.
Are there two gaps?
Yeah, two gaps.
Okay, then these two. How do you define the heirloom?
Is there an R in here even?
Oh yeah.
There's an R. There's an L. And a Y. And a Z.
And I want to make a bookmark just for me too.
Okay.
Actually, I want to make a bookmark for you for in here.
Okay.
Is that okay if I don't write your whole entire name and just an A?
Sure.
Because I want to put some like different beads in it.
Okay. My name's only three letters.
Yeah, I guess I can do Ava, A-B-A. Just need a V now.
Here's a V.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
You can't look.
Is that all good?
I'm not looking.
What is that? Is this what that I mean? Do you want any more beads on this?
Good choice. Okay.
Do you want any more beads on that?
I'll put these here. Oh,
here
we go. Does this look good? You want me to tie it up?
Where's her bookmarker?
whispering.
Are you on video?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Oh.
Checking at 5.
Okay. So about in an hour. Where'd my thing go? Oh, keep losing.
I can cut this little dingy thing out the bottom.
Thanks. About to give you the string. Yeah. Oh, that's cute.
This is a tank top.
Does it go like
vertical?
I love that. That's adorable.
Thanks. I just got it. My hair. Thanks. I just got it.
Oh,
what's
yeah.
that? Song called
Jewel.
Thanks.
My
I
hair?
Just got it. My Thanks. Hair.
Just bought it.
Yeah, can we listen to that song?
I like it. No, it has bad words in it.
I always listen to this song.
It's like,
can you please help me put this?
Once I find a K. I think there's no K. And there is.
Oh, here.
Oh. Thank you. Where is A. U.
This is how you spell E-R-I-L-Y-N, Erilyn.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cute. You have a little tiny box here.
No.
There's an A. Do we have any A's?
Ooh, an A.
Get out of the hair. Don't want you.
Why? What is this?
I don't know. What?
This is cool. Did you do this?
Yeah.
How?
I traced it. And then I did a bunch of little designs.
Was there like a tracer?
Yeah.
I want to do one.
Okay.
But first we need to finish this video.
That's so cute.
I'm trying to find something. What does that say?
It says Bunker Girl Cubs.
That's cute.
Wait. Okay.
Can you make my favorite one make?
Which one's yours?
That cat one. When he's like in form to a cat. That
the Haikyuu one?
Yeah, I like Haikyuu. Because he can turn into a cat.
Can't turn into a cat. It was just a picture of him as a cat. Okay, I'm going to show them.
Yeah, he can, like, be the cat.
I don't know if you can see it, but...
but it says a bunch of flowers, and it says oh my.
You know what? I'm just gonna set it down.
Okay.
I can do this.
It says Bakugo Papachi.
No, it says Bakugo Katsuki.
It says Bakugo Katsuki.
Katsuki. Katsuki.
Ooh, pretty.
It says Bakugo Katsuki, the orange and gold.
I want to make a Todoroki one.
But first, can you please make that one?
First? I don't even know his last name.
You can look it up on your phone.
I know. You can if you want to. I want to make a Todoroki one.
Can you please make one for me?
Maybe after I make a Todoroki one.
Because I'm making this for Arrow.
Where's the string? Where's the string? I can't make a Todoroki one because there's no red beads. There might be red beads in that one bead bag that we have in the art bag.
There is.
Yeah. I'll just make another one. Freaking out over a piece of string. Now I cut off this thing. Now, grab a keychain that I'm gonna red and white beads. So I'm gonna cut it.
Ooh, that's pretty.
It's for animals.
Okay. No. I find a bunch of red beads. Let's find a bunch of red beads. Ooh, find a bunch of white beads.
There probably should. Because we barely used the white beads. White beads. Yeah. Plus, I like the hot and cold one, too.
Yeah, that's the one that I'm doing.
Yeah.
Yeah. The Todoroki. He's also Totoroni, which is Todoroki and macaroni put together. So, he's also
I was gonna say, that sounds like mac and cheese.
Get out of there, you stupid bead! Oh. How rude. Where are all of them? I literally found three. That isn't enough. Okay, I found that.
I just found four. Thanks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh.
Are you using that box?
Yeah.
You are, but you're not using it right now.
Why do you need it?
Okay, I can use the box.
I'm gonna need the top ear too.
Why?
What are you gonna keep that for?
No, I'm not gonna keep it. I just need to use it to.
Well, yeah, when I'm done with this, I'm gonna need it.
Are you done with it yet?
I'm gonna use that. What do you mean I'm not done with that? But I'm almost done with this. There's seriously no
that. There are literally like seriously no red or white beads.
I mean,
oh my goodness. I'm literally finding absolutely no red or white beads. No.
Does he have to be those two colors?
Yes, he is red and white. He is a peppermint. I can't just use those. I have to use, wait. Yeah, I have to have at least one more red and one more white, I think. About my shoe. I'm gonna keep them in my shoe because there needs to be a place for them.
If I need you to tie me.
Okay.
Oh.
What?
Don't you dare. I was talking to myself because I thought I was trying to slip up and I was gonna be like, oh no, I have to do this. Like,
tie it?
Yeah, I'm both. But not. You're doing that all again. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing it. The outfit will be up.
Okay.
I'm not doing it.
Well, I can't do it because I don't know the pattern.
Just write. Just do animal in the middle.
There are absolutely no red or white. Oh, there's always any. Oh no!
You're gonna have to help me find them.
Get out of there! The stupid purple bead and the white bead. You are trash.
And the white bead.
Yeah, there's a purple bead and the white bead. Is one more red bead, one more white bead. Is that too hard to ask? Yes, it is.
Are you using these?
No. I'm just dumping all the beads in my shoe. Okay, there's my red bead. There's literally none. There's literally no more.
It's two and two.
Yeah, but I need one more of each.
Can just use two and two.
I can't. I need red, white, and then his first name, and then red, white, and his last name, and then red, white. No, never mind. I got it. Freaked out for no reason.
I would do red, white, and then like a heart or a star in the middle.
I'm gonna do one red, white, first name, and then like a silver one in the middle. And then
first, I want you to work on this because you dropped it.
Okay, well, I don't want to do it.
You have to.
No, I don't. It was yours.
Whatever, then I'm just going to put these all back.
Okay.
Put these all back in the right thing.
Just tie it, please. Why are you being so difficult? Goodness, I'm going to freak out.
is so exhausting. Why am I even doing this to myself? I could have just done, like, an easier one. Why did I have to do a Todoroki one? I don't know. This is too big, isn't it? Oh, no! Where did it go? Where did it go? That was my last red bead. I can't lose it!
What?
I just lost my last red bead. It went somewhere. Over here. That's my red bead. It was my last red bead.
Right here.
How did it get over there? Ugh. Why am I doing this? You know what? No. I'm not doing a Todoroki one. This is way too exhausting for me. I'm just gonna do... Should I do a Kirishima one? Yeah. I'm gonna do a Kirishima one. I can't because I have only two red beads. And, you know, he's red. Should I do a Denki one? I'm gonna do a dinky one. So, I'm gonna start with a flower. No! There's an A. There's an E. Almost done. Oh, I decided to give up on the Todoroki one because it was too hard.
so I gave up.
Which one are you making now?
I'm making a Denki one.
I like a Denki.
Sometimes I also hate him.
He is my second favorite character.
Second?
Yeah, my first favorite is Kirishima, and I was gonna do him, but he's mainly red, and, you know, there's only two red beads, so... That wouldn't work out.
Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna work out.
One more letter. A yellow flower. Where is a yellow flower? It could fit in this cereal box. Just take out the cereal.
She wants a plain box.
We can wrap it in paper.
Well, she just doesn't want it to be like food.
Well, we can wrap it in paper. Just gotta tie it.
I have a present for both of you. Where did the top go? Oh.
Can you guys work it in tissue paper?
You put it.
You just need some sort of scratcher thingy. Do you like Dinkies?
Yeah, I like the yellow.
He's yellow. He's yellow and black like a bee.
But you don't have any black.
So cute!
Oops.
Dinky Kaminari.
Yeah.
I kind of want to do a Mina one. Should I do a Mina one?
What time is it?
It's 4:29. So you have 30 minutes.
And so I have to go and check in?
Yeah. I'm going to do a Mina one because I feel like it. I should put these on my backpack or something.
cute.
Can you please give me one?
Well, you can make your own. I'm making these for like a set.
You should make all of their names.
I can't because, like, most of them are red and we don't have it. We only have two reds.
Maybe if we go shopping, we can find red beads.
Yeah, but until then, we can't do all of them.
I mean, here's a red bead.
Well, yeah, but I like the bigger beads.
Okay. What's your mom's favorite color?
I think blue. Beautiful. Now cut it. Snip, snip. No, I gotta get a bunch of paint. Ooh, I like that pink. I also, wait. Flowers. Ooh, those are pretty pinks. I'm going to use...
Don't use all the pinks.
I'm not. There's a lot of pinks in here, so I think you're good.
But of that color.
No, I'm not using that color. I'm just using those colors.
I mean, these two colors, I don't have a lot of.
Yeah, you do. There's tons.
But these I don't have a bunch of.
Yeah, I'm not using those. I'm only using those.
Yeah, I'm saying I don't have a bunch of that. Those colors.
That and that aren't the same thing.
No, these. I don't have a bunch of these colors.
No, there's a bunch. Wait. Wait.
I'd rather you use more of those.
That's what I'm going to do. Please. Please. Come on.
Okay. Do you have, like, your mom?
Yes, it's beautiful. Where did my string go? Oh, I keep losing my string.
Tie this as like a bookmark.
Yeah, I don't know how to tie it as a bookmark, but I can tie it as a bracelet. I don't know what you mean by bookmark.
Like tie like two knots on both.
On like each end separately? Like right at the edge of the bead or like at the end of the string? I mean, at the edge of the bead or the edge of the string?
Like both.
No, at the edge. Do you want me to tie, like, have the knots right here or, like, over here? Do you want all the beads to stay in place?
Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna have to put my mouth on it. You can wash it after. Where is it? I had to use my mouth.
That's for your mom.
Okay.
So I don't really care. Okay. What's your mom's favorite color again?
Blue.
Okay, so I should have some blue. three stars in the
room. Okay. Oh. Oh. No! No! No!
It's not time yet, but you can if you want to. This is stressing me out.
But please just tie that to the end.
I can't right now. I'll do it in a second. It's stressing me out. Where's my string go? Why do I keep losing my string? Where's my string?
It says candy,
but with a K. It's Candace's nickname that she absolutely hates, but I still call her because it annoys her, which is why it's funny.
Why don't you give it to her?
Because I don't feel like it. I'm such a good friend.
What is this? I want to see her open this.
The big one?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
What's this?
Those are like gel pens. That's like a mini speaker.
This?
I have no idea.
Kit Kat.
You mean Twix? I kind of don't want to give it to her. Maybe I shouldn't, but I'm going to anyway.
I wanna see her open this. Like, what do you mean by a little speaker?
It's just a Bluetooth speaker you can connect to your phone, and it's a speaker. It plays music.
Oh, it's one of those. Can you please type this? All you need is this.
You can ask my mom to do it or something.
It's for your mom. Oh, is this how you do it?
I guess.
This is hard.
I know, which is why I got very stressed. Which is why I had to take a break. I need 2 more A's. And that's it. And then I'll be happy. I'll be happy with two. There's no more. Now I can't do Nina because she has two A's.
Wait, no, you can use the C, but then I won't be able to use the A, B, A for yours.
Yeah, and then I still need another A. No, I'm going to do... Okay, so there's Bakugo, Genki. Can't do Kirishima or Todoroki. I can do... I can do Deku. Ow.
I'm gonna do Deku.
Ow.
Ow.
I'm gonna do Deku because he's... Ooh, pretty. These aren't really Deku colors, but... They're green, so.
I got it, but they're moving around.
Is it time to go? We're in the hero. No, you still have 20 minutes.
Well, I'm just going to check in.
Okay. Wait.
Whoa. It looks kind of cool. Oh, out here.
Deku's name has an A in it too.
Look, it looks like kind of cool.
Yeah, because it's snowy.
Naruto. Okay, so there's a problem. Deku's name has a... Deku's name has an A in it too, and there's literally no A's. I can use Emmy's A, but I don't want to do that. I can make his name out of the other beads, if they have all his things. Hero too, I am a hero too. My heart is set, and I won't back down. Hero too, strength doesn't make a hero. Hero, that's what they do.
Here, you made them. Now I have to check in that.
Deku's name has an A in it too. Okay, let's see.
I want to make one for you so bad.
Okay, then you can do that.
Okay. Then can't look.
Okay.
So don't look over here.
Jiro's name has an A in it. Momo's name has an A in it. Oyama's name has an A in it. Tokoyami's name has an A in it.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Sue's name has an A in it.
What about the frog? Yours.
That's Sue.
What about mine? Does it have an A in it?
A?
Yeah.
No, but she's not like... I can, but like, I don't know her last name.
Why don't you look it up?
Because I'll think about that one. But her last name might have an A in it. Let's see. I'm just gonna look up all the characters' names to see if they have an A in it. Cause. Yeah. Wait. Todoroki's name doesn't have an A in it. But. That's. No. I can just use the white. Yeah, I'm just gonna use the white. Because his white side is better anyways. Obviously.
Can you link this like this?
Maybe.
Wait, I'm gonna need that
too. Hero 2. doesn't make heroes. True heroes stand up for what they believe. Yeah, be a hero too.
Can you please put a loop?
No, you can do it.
Can I go on this?
Okay. I'm gonna do it. No! I think this is too short for Todoroki's name. I have to make another one. But for this one, I'm gonna look up Aries' last name to see if it has an A in it. Ow. Choco has an A in it. Zero has an A in it.
Bakugo. Wait.
Bakugo has an A in it, but I already did that.
Wait, I just want to do... What anime does this?
Naruto's a ninja.
Does he do distance? Does Naruto have an A?
Yeah, but that's a Naruto character, and I'm doing My Hero Academia character. It's a, from a whole different anime. I don't know Aries' last name. It doesn't say. Okay, I'm just gonna look up all class 1A. Wait. Hitoshi Shinzo. That doesn't have an A in it. But that's too small for that one. So I'm gonna do Shinzo Todoroki, but I need one that's a short name.
I'm making a prize for your mom and you.
Hero two. I am a hero too. Okay, Ayana has an A in it, Mina has an A in it, Suyu has an A in it, Bakugo has an A in it, Hagakure has an A in it, Ida has an A in it, Jiro has an A in it, Denki has an A in it, Kirishima has an A in it, Koda has an A in it, Deku has an A in it. Literally all of them have A's in it. And this is too small for Todoroki.
Why don't you just do one of their first names?
Because then it won't match with all of those. Mm. They have to match as a set. Maybe I can see if it will. Maybe it will. I can try and see if it will fit. I'm gonna try Todoroki's on this one. Wait. Twelve. 13. So, okay, Shinzo has less letters. So I'm gonna try that first. And if that doesn't work, I'm just gonna have to make a full new one. And Shinzo is obviously gonna be purple. Thank you.
Where's the beads?
What beads?
The beads. And the bag of beads.
And then. I need a dark purple.
That's a dark purple. I like that.
No, I like this better.
Yes,
I approve.
No, I don't approve.
I'm gonna do shooting stars first.
This is probably, it's been an hour and 30 minutes. I'm sorry, guys. It's probably been a very long video, but yeah. Whoever's still here, let us know, like, what type of videos you like. Like, any type. Do you like shorts better? Do you like long videos better? Do you like medium videos? Do you like super detailed videos? Do you like, I suppose you like a lot more. Like, what do you like the most? And, like, you know, what's not as important? Yeah. Also, video ideas. You need video ideas.
Yeah. I'm gonna do.
Wait. That checks the thing. Wait, no, I don't.
This is very satisfying.
What's your second favorite color?
Blue. Or pink. I like blue and pink.
So blue and pink?
Yeah, but my first favorite is purple, and then blue, and then pink. I need a tea. Where's a tea?
Which pink do you like better?
The dark pink.
So this one?
Yeah. There's an eye. There's an eye.
Hey, pink and blue, girl and boy. This is your box, so don't use it anymore because I'm using it still.
Okay. Where's an S? S there is.
Are you using these pinks?
No. Stop. Drip. Please. Or not. Just be rude. Okay.
So guys, this is it all for this video, so peace out.
No,
bye.
No, we're gonna keep it there.
Why?
Why is it all for this video?
What?
Why did you say it's all for this video? We're not ending the video yet.
Because I need to go home.
You gotta go home? What?
What? Because we still have to do this video.
Oh. I still gotta do
that.
Push this, and then I gotta do one more. And then I'll have a full set. Woo! I need the scissors. Where are the scissors? Emmy,
what?
Your dad's here.
Oh, what?
What are you doing? Are you all right, Ava? Hey, we're. Target. Are you? Is it all right? Is it okay if she stays? Or
yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Huh? I mean, that's up to her, mommy. But we're gonna be.
Mommy. Can Emmy eat dinner with us?
All right. We're running to Target. Is that okay if Emmy stays?
I'm so sorry.
That's fine.
Hi there.
Hi, how are
you? Oh, no, don't look.
Is it okay if Emmy stays? When
absolutely.
You go
run?
Okay.
Yes.
We're just going to Target. Shannon's bored, so.
Take your time.
We won't be too long.
Oh, they're just making some bracelets and stuff.
Yeah, I figured. All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Anything while we're out, or
nope, we went shopping earlier.
Right.
Thanks.
She's upset because of that thing.
Because of what?
Don't look at this book.
I just spilled my.
Sit up.
I just spilled my bracelet.
Take a breath. Take a breath. It's not that bad.
Ever.
Look, it's not that bad. Look, it says. This is an anime character. Were you recording that whole time?
No. I just unpaused it.
Can you please tie this as close as these two
you can see your
as
hand,
possible,
kind of.
Ava? Can you please tie these two as close as possible as
I can try.
Not as possible, just close together. Did you look in that box?
No.
See this? Okay, I hope you can see it.
This is way too tiny. I can't tie it. I'm sorry. It's really tiny. I can't. My hands aren't that intricate.
Well, it's for your mom, so she can't see it. It's the scissors.
Where's my other one? I can't believe it took me like an hour just to do one of them. I had those done like a long time ago, and then I tried to do one, and then I had to do another because we didn't have an A, and then I realized we didn't have an A for that one, and then I realized we didn't have red. So, yeah.
Starting a new job tomorrow, guys.
I'm so excited for you. I really hope you like it.
Me too.
You better not bring stress home.
Well, let's put it this way. Even if my job's stressful, it can't be as stressful as the other job.
Yeah.
It's impossible. There would be no way. Because I dealt with over 100 people sometimes in 1 week. And here I'll be dealing with just calls throughout the week.
Yeah. Do you have to take calls from home?
Nope. I'll use the work phone.
Tried.
I can't.
My fingers aren't that tiny. So that tiny.
Then just tie it like to here then.
No, I can't. This is too little to tie it. Like my and like I have to have it in my mouth to hold that side. And then but like when it's this far away from my face, I can't tie it correctly. And then I just lost all the beads. Thanks. So. Beautiful.
What about now?
I'll show you all of them after. Here, I'll pause it. Okay, time to do Todoroki. Where's the string? Where's the string? Where's the string? Where's the string?
It's too small.
That's good. Real quick, I think you guys will still be able to see me, but I want to show you something, Emmy. In a second.
Can you tie this now? Not as a bracelet, but
maybe
as clips.
Once I show you this. This is everything that I want to get at some point.
You want to get that?
Okay. Yeah, so you see, it's his costume, but just like as a regular outfit. Also,
Bella has one of those.
Oh yeah. Also, I want that one, which looks like their training uniform. Also, I want to get this one, based off of him. And these glasses. Okay.
We can make those yellow glasses.
That's cool. So, his glasses and his shirt. His glasses and his shirt. And I can look just like him. Also, this for Haikyuu. And
what? I want.
That wasn't very plus ultra of you.
What? Do they have a costume for that picture of the cat one?
Emmy, that's Haikyuu. That's completely different from My Hero Academia. That's their uniform, their Haikyuu uniform. But you can change their number to be Kenma's number. What's Kenma's number?
What am I?
What do you mean? Four. He's four. But they didn't have a four option. I was going to get the four option because I wanted to.
What am I?
What do you mean?
What am I of anime? Like,
what do you mean?
Like, what character am I of anime?
I don't know.
That unicorn twist horn?
Oh, Aerie?
Yeah. Does Aerie have a uniform?
No, because she is, like, not in UA yet. She's not in the high school, so she's not a hero yet. So she doesn't have her hero costume. Oh, I can try.
I hope you guys like the things I made you. Well. Do this.
Okay. You can do it.
Do you have a stencil? Ooh, is my house open? Because I have those at my house, I think.
What do you mean, is your house open? You can see if it's locked. It's probably not. Well, it might be. I don't know.
Nope.
Does.
What?
I don't know. It's dark in here.
That's not better. I want to go outside. Should we go outside?
No.
Oh my god,
no,
wait. Let's see. Any more?
what we're doing then.
It's cold outside.
And we can bundle up.
I'm gonna have to use your jackets from here.
Scarf, mesh, etc.
Did you do this?
Oh no, I only did one side.
Which side?
One side. I don't know.
Okay.
Can you please just turn this over?
I will. And stop that.
Can I use one of your hats?
Yeah, you can use anything in there.
I just.
But probably wear the earmuffs.
My mom doesn't want me outside, though.
She said that?
Uh huh.
But I want to be with you, Dad.
Then do that.
I'm going to stay right here, okay?
Papa. It's slippery. Very cold. Oh! I'm sorry, I can't do this. That's too small.
I
can't see my breath.
Any blue stars out there?
No, I threw it all out. I want to do something outside and there's nothing to do. Scared me.
Well, we're trying to find.
Thank you.
ideas. You get to do that by yourself. But, because that's a plain one. If you find one with something on it, then you can, like, color it and make it look like a rainbow.
Can you, like, what book? Is there a book?
I don't know.
Is it E for Erlyn?
Yeah. E-R-I.
Wait, what is it?
E. Sorry, it's literally 2 hours long.
Sorry, very long video.
That's literally 2 hours long.
Yeah, it's 2 hours long. It's literally 1 hour and 56 minutes. Okay, bye guys.